You know,
I'm something of an icon
myself.